what the f*** is wrong with Bobby Kennedy. He is nuts and clearly disturbed. He's angry. His own family hates him. He sounds like he's transmitting from another galaxy. He is so crazy. Kennedy is a humorless bully living in a paranoid fantasy. What the f*** is wrong with Bobby Kennedy?